So this is in regards to how to remove the front seats on an E350 cutaway chassis, which is your typical motorhome chassis, E350, E450. So if you look here in the front, there's two T55 bolts, and then there's two 18 millimeter bolts in the back. That's what you're gonna need, T55, and then also 18 millimeter in the back. You get those out, the seat comes right out, no problem.